workplaces are replaced by big companies. It is really important to save the history of shoemaking for next generations. We should know that shoes were made at home and it was handicraft which was very important for local people.